Arthur, where's our money?
The safe was empty.
Nothing in the safe. Enough with the bad jokes.
How long are we gonna wait here?
Arthur, where the fuck is our money?
You should listen to your brother more often. There is no money.
3 months ago, you promised us half a mil guaranteed.
Well, a lot can happen in 3 months.
Like what?
Like Miller going into debt to the mob.
So that's it? 3 months, then nothing? No, that's not supposed to work.
Honey, this is your first job. You think mistakes don't happen? Things don't go wrong?
What about the safe in the basement?
There was nothing in the basement. I checked.
We'll call you tomorrow. New mark, new plans.
Good. Then I've got to go. And next time, pick a meeting spot I can find.
This time, no mistakes.
Hello, Mr. McCormick. This is Sean Andrews, the one who called you about the idea. Mr. McCormick, I guarantee that this product will re-stimulate your business. Tens of thousands of units shipped in the first week. Sure thing. You know, we prefer to meet you somewhere else. Offices are so formal. Why don't we meet you over drinks? Your place? Great. I've got a 20-year-old bottle of scotch I've been saving for something just like this. Oh, you're booked up till March? No. We can wait 2 months for this. Fantastic. 1014 Wayward Street. March 25th. We'll be there. Thanks again.
Revolution!